crazy form and faces amaze me. Mostly at parties, they fall into particles and walk off with my drink. In diverse directions, in laser-like ways. That's why I'm fusiform and faces are amazed to me. Mostly in pictures, they undo their ligatures, like words without borders, sculptures, light bent by limbs. Then rough miso and mix-out save me, because I can never remember names. Together we move through those orders. I am fusiform, and I find the eyelashes surprising. I mean eyes with hair, bangs. Blinking equals nothing, or head banging. Tying forms of affirmation, a music video. I think it was rough miso dressed as a coffee table who said, "All the world is blinking." Carpets with their fuzzy wing, the way we were seeing and made with ancient formulas. You know, things get fringy, fuzzy, eyeball baby. I stare at them. I mean, not my most responsive face. When I fall asleep, I hold onto my lashes thinking they are his ruffles. Move so adds. That's where the words frozen out come from. That's frozen out words, the word for now. I am fusiform, and one day Mixel took me to a secret location with sculptures of life, where a group is playing a particular game. Mouth closed around neighbor's nose, the point was for neighbor to tell you if you felt momentarily blinded, but wide-eyed before and after. Gaping confuses, look through the hole, teeth breathe hair, strands, sounds, feelings. The game was called Fuzzy Uses of Facial Forms, and participants all over the world debated which one was to be called the blind object. Inside or outside, Nick and I tried out the cat. I said, "I don't recognize you." She said, "I can smell you, but not through my nose." That night, we thought about the brothers in a much more fluent, fragrant way. I am fusiform, and when I speak, each sentence is a blanket with frog-like objects. Rough masonry and mixed-out, flying frog recognition experts from most of the Baltics. They are said to be more accurate than the car and bird experts. Frogs burn me, they say. Cranometric studies show that the speed of frog recognition is uninfluenced by the number of links involved. I'm not sure what that means. I turn to rough masonry, who's inappropriately dressed as a blue corner, and say, "All the languages in the world evolve from frog sounds." He makes a shape with his mouth that could stand for a loop or a furniture piece based on a certain green ruby plant. I am fusiform and I like pseudo words, circulation, robots shouting names. Rough miso likes gyros, faceless meat scramble. I saw many scrambled things in the study room, birds, cars, words. Monsters, pants, and holograms. Rough says, anagrams and gyros too. Countless dimensions and designs of the same figure. His English is disco, or dingling, as the Germans would say. You can almost touch it. In fact, I love touching it. Essential plasticity, or place, or each word has a face. Whereas for me, they're totally spacing out. Like hyperphones or a double solo show. Mix Sour has a different angle, she says. Never underestimate the overview of profile on yogurt. Please take the shape of the mouse pointer on the yogurt and press your face in. I tell her I don't know where to take the mouse pointer from. She says, "Think a form of us. Think a face that disappears into its moving parts. Think translation, activation, pathways. Two noses and visual quality.